Do you know how awful it is to be beaten by someone who's supposed to love you?
It's another novel approach to parenting. It stays with you, doesn't it? I used to lie awake at night, digging my fingernails into the bruises he'd made. Did you love asking myself that very question. Why me?
Just until that day where that man acted to you is, and since then you've never shown your feelings, you've just shoved them deep inside.
What is it? What did he do to you? Did you
find it hard? I didn't know that boys were supposed to behave in a certain way. Did you cry so much? Nor did my father beat into me.
You've been a sniveling embarrassment since you were born. And the only time I've ever regretted sleeping with your mother was the day she gave birth to you.
What
did
you see? What are you doing?
You're gonna hit me.
You're not a kid anymore. You can't bully me.
You're even more pathetic now than you were back then!
I'm as pathetic as he says I am. So what? If I can master that pain, if I can show him that no matter what he did to me, I will not cry. Maybe one day, you would love me.
And now he is.
No, I got pretty good at it too. And now, I'm so adrift. I don't know if I'll ever feel anything again.
Punch my dad.
Did anyone ask him why?
Because I hate him.
You saw was him hitting back after years of saying nothing.
It's not my father all over again. Standing over me, screaming in my face. I can feel the bruises. Seeing him makes me feel like that frightened child all over again.
You lost my respect. Day was coming that you were a freak. You should have never been born.
You're no father. Out of my house, you pathetic little man. I told my family that he used to hit me for being gay. Years I've wanted to tell them that.
You are lying.
But they didn't believe me.
You sound like your dad.
Like father, like son.
You're just like your dad.
No, I am not. I ruined my life again! I hate what you've done to me. I am not your victim! I'm not crying for that man. I hate him! I was 16. I was scared. What happened with my father made me the man I am today.